Now you've got your electric vehicle charging solution installed, let's look at how to use it. To begin, simply unlock your charger by putting the key in the on position. The wall-mounted unit has three lights to indicate charging status. The blue light comes on when the charger is on standby and ready to be connected for charging. Plug the charger into the vehicle. The green light indicates that charging is in progress. If you want to stop the charge cycle at any time, simply unplug the charger and the blue light will now show that the charger is back on standby. The red light only comes on if there is a fault. If this happens, we recommend you turn the power off at source. Switch the power back on and the charger should reset itself and should be fully operational again. If the fault persists, you should call the free phone British Gas Home Electrical Care Helpline to organise further assistance. Now you're ready to select the length of charging time in your vehicle. Your vehicle will let the charger know when it's ready and the charge cycle will start automatically. If preferred, you can start the charge cycle from the unit and the unit will stop automatically once the battery is fully charged. A British Gas charging solution offers an affordable, convenient, and safe solution for a faster charge.